Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will show you a 10-minute routine to do for your spleen meridian. The spleen meridian runs upward from your big toe, up the inside of your thigh, to the center, and then kind of zigzags a little bit and goes to your armpit, kind of like this diagram right here. So in this video, I'll show you some exercises to open any blocked energies or heavy energy that may be trapped in your spleen meridian. First, bring your feet shoulder width apart. Bring your arms like this, fists made, and twist from your waist. Twist from your waist, so you should feel your midsection twisting. Twist from your waist, and then slowly, in the count of 10, move up your body like this. Like this, until you can feel the twisting coming from the center. Up, 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 up to your armpits. And then from your armpits, down again for a count of 10, okay? So make sure you get this whole torso section so that you can activate your spleen meridian. Are you ready? All right, fist made, twist from your waist, and then go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist your armpits for 10 seconds. You should feel it inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now from your armpits, we're gonna twist downward. 1, 2, 3, down, down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 at the waist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more. Go up for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 at the armpits. Really feel the inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly downward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 at the waist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And stop. Great job. Place your hands on your abdomen. Take a deep breath in, expanding your abdomen. Breathe in. Exhale out through your mouth. Breathe in. As you breathe in, expand your body. Breathe into your abdomen. And exhale out through your mouth. One more time. Breathe in. Exhale out through your mouth. Great job. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your arms, shake your legs. Okay, so now let's activate some of the leg portion of the spleen meridian too. So I'll show you from a side angle so you can see the stretch a little bit better, but please don't feel like you have to move your body with me, okay? All right, so I'm gonna show you from the side. Bring your right foot forward, left leg straight, and then when look straight in front of you, bend your front leg, and as you bend your front leg, you're gonna stretch up the opposite arm. So your right leg is bent, so I'm gonna stretch up the left arm, okay? All right, so rest your right arm by your side. When you stretch, we're gonna breathe in. When you release, you're gonna exhale, okay? All right, so maybe watch me for one, all right? Breathe in, bend your front leg, stretch the opposite arm, and exhale, like that. So you really feel the stretching here, the activation here, and the activation along your torso and arms too, okay? Let's do three on one side and then switch to three on the other side. Okay, remember your right knee is bent, left arm up, all right? Breathe in, one, hold it there, exhale. All right, this is number two. Breathe in, bend your right knee. Exhale. Number three, inhale. Exhale. Great job. Now switch. Just turn to the other side. Now you're gonna bend the left knee, straighten the right leg, and lift and stretch your right arm, okay? Same thing, three times here. Ready? Bend your left knee, breathe in. Stretch your right arm. And exhale. Two more. Breathe in, bend your left knee, right arm. And exhale. Last one. Bend, breathe in. Stretch. And exhale. Great job. Return to center. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Okay, and now have a seat, please. Have a seat. Bring the bottoms of your feet together. And remember, the spleen meridian runs on the inside of your lower half of your body, your thighs. Okay, so you're going to do some butterflies. Stretch the inside, your groin area. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, stop. Keep your feet together. Now push on your knees. Gentle pushing. Help it stretch a little bit more to activate the inside of your thighs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Stop. Hold your toes. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bend your upper body forward. Gentle bouncing here. 1, 2, 3. Relax your shoulders, knees. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it here. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale out through your mouth. Ooh. Let's do that one again. Can you feel the deep stretch in your groin and inner thighs? You're activating your spleen. Breathe in. Exhale, bend your upper body forward. Relax your legs, relax your shoulders, relax your thighs, knees. Feel the stretch on the inside of your thigh. Breathe in. Exhale, return. Ha! Great job. Okay, you can sit cross-legged now. Lift your right arm. Bring it over to the back side and pull down your right arm with your left arm. So like this, so you feel a nice stretch on the inside of your armpits. Your spleen meridian curves into the inside of your armpits. So stretch here, and to help a little bit more, lean over to the left side, just a little bit. Can you feel the stretch in your armpit? Breathe. Gentle bouncing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And stay here, stretch a little bit more, hold it, 3, 2, 1, return, great job. Now switch, left arm goes behind and pull it down with your right hand. Feel the stretch in your left armpit, bouncing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it here. Stretch a little bit deeper. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Return. Ooh. Now, tap your armpit. Doesn't matter which side you start because you're going to switch. Tap your armpit. Down the front side of your torso. Just tap one side first for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now switch. Armpit and then the front side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. Return. Close your eyes. Feel your body. Bring your mind into your body. Feel your torso. Feel your legs. Deep breath in. Gentle sigh out. Breathe out any remaining tension you have in your chest and legs. One more time, breathe in. Exhale out. Open your eyes. How do you feel? Of course, one set of 10-minute exercises isn't enough to completely make you feel a drastic difference in your kidneys and everything feels so great. It needs consistent practice and consistent opening to move all the toxins, move all the blockages, move all the trapped energy that may be in your spleen meridian. You did a great job. Feel free to rewatch this video and to do it again to see greater benefits. To experience a full 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.